greatmillstone.info.
Yeah.
Those brothers right there, those are the prophets of the Most High. Those are the, those men are all over the planet, all over the, every city in America has a Great Millstone camp. Every country basically almost has a Great Millstone camp. Almost every country. They out there doing the work. They even got the Great Millstone brothers in Holland, overseas, who do it for the deaf, the vision, the hearing impaired. Wow. The brother doing the sign language, teaching you the scriptures. Wow. They got the Latin brother speaking in Spanish.
Let me ask you something about that. When you see some of the YouTube videos, are some of those videos sanctioned, or are some of them just going out there saying stuff that they don't got no business saying?
Who you talking about?
The Great Millstone, the short for G, that means GMS, right? Mm-hmm. I seen some GMS brother that everybody always bring up one thing that they said about the little girls, you could rape little girl.
You see, that right there, listen. All right, answer me this, right? If they telling you could do that, why nobody's arrested?
Okay.
Why is not none of them locked up for that? Okay. Why there's no charges brought up on none of them? Okay. They never told you that. They telling you how it was in the ancient world. What they telling you is, in the scriptures, according to the scriptures, when you get a virgin, when a girl is able to have a child, she's a woman.
Yeah.
They saying today, due to the hormones and the GMOs, it sped that up. Now they have the period at 9 years old, 8 years old.
Okay.
He's like, don't do that now. I'm not telling you to do that now.
Okay.
He's just telling you how it was in the ancient
world. So that was taken out of context.
It was taken way out of context as an excuse to just go at GMS. But you know what? That's in the scriptures too. That's a good thing.
So, all right.
Because the men of the Lord, they're gonna be, look what they did to Christ himself.
Yeah.
Yahushua, they beat him, they hung him. They didn't love him.
Why is it different camps?
What you mean?
The Hebrew Israelite camps. Why?
Because the Most High, listen, you got the real ones. You got the ones that's not. The Most High deals with both sides.
Okay.
Those camps have to exist to get the two-thirds.
Okay.
Who the Most High ain't dealing with. We call them can't get right. Like the life.
Yeah.
They can't get right. Okay. You can break it down to them through the lessons, through whatever. They're not going to get right.
What are they doing wrong, though, some of the kids? Because I see, you know, I do.
They're not teaching a name. Okay. They're saying a different name. And the name is the most, that's the password to the kingdom. That's going to be the name that saved you. When them police pull us over, we say that name, we get away every time.
Wow.
If you're a man of the Lord and you're sincere, you got to know the name. That's very important.
And what name should they be?
Yahawashi.
Okay.
That's Christ's name. They call him Christ. That's his name.
Okay.
His father's name is Yahawah.
Okay.
But that's only for the elect. Only the elect going to get it. That's a terror to the wicked. They don't like that name. That's why they got these other names. But those other names are not the real name. That's the Paleo Hebrew, the original Hebrew.
Okay.
They're going into the Yiddish and all these other man-made religions.
Yeah.
That ain't what he spoke. You understand? He was a Hebrew, so he got a Hebrew name.
Yeah.
Jesus is a Greek title. It means Savior. He wasn't a Greek.
Yeah. Because it's like... They're not
teaching about the chip. They're not warning you what's coming.
Okay.
They're not warning you about World War III and America being destroyed. They're not warning you. They're not telling you that you got the laws are done. The laws are not done in the way. They'll tell you, you the children of Israel.
So, are you cool with anybody from any other camps? Do y'all?
Nope. Okay. I don't deal with none of that no more. I used to, you know, I didn't start watching the GMS brothers.
Okay.
I was watching. Now that I know him as GOCC.
Okay.
I don't. Rakar, I think his name was.
Hashem?
I think he was a dark skinned dude. They call him. He got bubble eyes. They call him.
Okay.
At first, I was watching him
when
I was first getting in, you know, getting into it. Because I used to watch all of the like the cartoons videos with the weirdo, you know, how Disney is putting
shit in.
Those was in the related videos. So I watched it, but then one day I saw Tahar in him, and I remember him because back in '94 I went up to the school with Killer Priest way back. When Priest brought me up there, I brought the Apocrypha from Tahar. I sat down in there.
What about the...
And I was listening, and I was like, yo, this spoke to my spirit way back then.
Okay.
I was like, yo, I never heard that. Yeah. They was up there talking about the kingdom and how we going to have all...
Shitting on white people in their face,
like,
too.
I was like, hold up. That sounds right.
Yeah.
But then we left because Priest wasn't up there for school. He was up there to do the kids, get something and then go back.
Okay.
We went up there another time. That's when I sat down again, and I was like, I wasn't ready to go.
Yeah.
Never saw them again. The school broke up. That's when everybody went their separate ways. The school broke up.
Was this One West?
Yeah, One
West. ISUPK.
Yep.
ISUPK.
Because they said the Rosicrucian, the Jesuit priest came up there to break up the school. and they came with money. Wow. And all of them dudes took the money.
Wow.
Tahar and them didn't take the money. They the only ones who didn't. They didn't switch the doctrine. Because he got video of all of them teaching the same name that they teaching. Okay. But now, no, that ain't the name. Because they took the money.
Wow.
IUCPK.
IUCPK.
They did too.
Wow.
And the other one too.
I think it's AOC is one of them.
GOCC.
Yeah.
ISUPK. IUC. What's that? Israel United in Christ. IUIC.
Okay.
With Nathaniel in them.
Yeah,
them
too. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He don't teach the name no more.
So
this video of him breaking down the name in the Hebrew, showing you. And now he don't teach the name no more.
So, this, because we're confused, like people who's, you know, that follow but don't follow. I mean, I follow knowledge, you know. I don't, I just don't listen to white people, but I do listen to them because they tell you the truth sometimes.
In their lies.
In their lies.
That's right.
But if you know the truth, then you can catch them in their lies. Right. Yeah, you can catch
like
them in
these
their
movies.
Lies. Yeah,
they telling you all the prophecies. Yeah. We telling
you. I tell people
you,
watch Star Wars, man.
Son,
that's
they
just
telling
deep.
You. Yo, where you think they get Star Trek from? Beam me up, Scotty. Because they know that's how we're going to get delivered.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They know all of that. That's why they got them chariots in Independence Day.
Yeah.
Coming to shoot missile laser beam. That's in the scripture. All of them, all those movies come from the scripture.
So when the other Hebrew brothers, do y'all just, is it going to be a point where y'all got to come together?
No, the scripture says all Israel is not Israel.
Okay.
Those brothers are hirelings.
Okay.
They in it for the bread. They use the word deceitfully to get money.
Okay.
GMS, they tell you, if you don't got it, you don't got it.
Yeah.
They're not out there with a cup telling you, you got to give us money. They ain't doing that. If you got it, you got it. If you don't, you don't. As long as you get the word. They're not giving out food because, you know, Yahweh Shai did that in the scriptures. He said, y'all came among me because I feed y'all. Y'all didn't come to hear the word.
Yeah.
It'd be lines around the corner. Lines around the corner if they gave out food.
Yeah.
People would be up there eating. Word, I hear you.
Pass that soda. Yeah.
So that's why the scriptures is so important, because it's examples of what we're up against today.
How often do you study?
Every day.
Do you see something new every time you read the Bible?
Every day. Even scriptures that I read before and I broke it down and I know it, I can see another way sometimes. I see a whole different light.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like I see, more information came out of that same scripture.
So, all right, you got the Million Man March. They had gay preachers up there.
Ridiculous. It said, be not equally yoked together with non-believers.
Yeah.
Listen. The way to be righteous is keeping the commandments, keeping the laws. Because those are instructions and laws of righteousness. How to create a righteous.